Michigan, and there are so many people here. This place is happening. And I want to know what they're doing to have a good time. So let's go find out. I'm here with
Andy Sugarman.
Andy Sugarman, and I understand you come to the Taba Park many times.
Every year since we've lived here, since 92.
92, that's a long time. Which location do you like better for Top of the Park?
This one much better.
And why is that?
Grass.
Just the grass? What do you think about, I've heard a lot about the movies. Maybe it's not as good of a quality or you can't see as good. What do you think, are the movies good? What's, besides the grass, what's the better part of this?
Oh, we just come up to watch people, and so the quality of the movie really doesn't matter that much to us. It's just to hang out and see who's here and bump into friends.
Good, good. You here with your family today?
We are.
What is your kids' favorite thing to do? What do you take them to do?
They come to just more or less run around and see which friends of theirs are here.
Yeah.
So.
Do you feel more safe in this location as opposed to the other one?
I can't say safety was ever a concern at either, so I feel relatively safe anywhere in Ann Arbor.
Well, at least you wouldn't have to think about it, so it can't be that big of a deal, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, what's your name?
My name is Brian.
Hi, Brian. How long have you been coming to Top of the Park?
Since I was in college about 15 years ago.
Oh, was it a little more fun in college?
It's still fun now.
Do you like this location better than the old one?
I like the top of the parking structure, but this is growing on me. So.
What made the parking structure better than this location itself?
Seemed a little more unique and separate from the standard campus area. So.
Yeah. If you could change one thing about this location, what would it be?
I don't know about that.
Well, that's a good sign, right? Okay. So there's a lot of bands and a lot of movies going on today. What is, like, the favorite thing that you're going to be doing here?
We're here to see the music.
The music?
Yep.
And you're here with your family, I see. That's always fun. Is this a good place to come to bring your family, you think?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they like it here. They meet people here, and, yep, they love the music, so...
Okay, now if you could just tell my camera, if describe the Top of the Park in just one word, what would that one word be?
I'm really, though, I'm very excited to bring this, to introduce this group to you. They've been together
great
for 7 years.
Hi, I'm here with, where do you guys go to school?
Clegg Middle School.
And we're on Top of the Park. What is your favorite thing about Top of the Park, hon?
The guys.
The guys? Is this where you guys hang out by the fountains over here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, ladies, what are you guys planning on doing tonight?
Listen to music.
Listen to music? Do you like the band that was just playing here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do? Are you looking forward to what's going on later?
Yeah.
Do you guys come here throughout the week?
No, this is our first time here today.
First time here? Your second time. Are you planning on coming back?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, if you had to describe Top of the Park in just one word, what would it be?
Fun.
Exciting.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Cool.
I am here with Hannah at Top of the Park. Hannah, what's your favorite thing that you've done today?
Listen to the music.
You like the music a lot, like the band that was just on?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? What is your favorite song?
I don't know.
You don't know? Do you come here with your parents?
Yes.
Yeah? Is this your first time at Top of the Park?
No.
No? Did you come last year?
Yes.
Yeah? What was your favorite part last year?
going to the fountain.
You like the fountains? It's right over here, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, thank you so much.
Too tired to get up. I'm tired. Oh, baby, I'm tired. Don't shake me, you right brain. Too tired for everything. All I know, can't get it now.
I'm here with Madison and Christine. We're at Top of the Park. It's a gorgeous night out tonight. What have you guys been doing today?
Mostly just kind of walking around and looking and seeing what's like around here.
Yeah. And I understand this is your first time at Top of the Park?
Yeah.
What is your favorite part about it so far?
I like the culture, like everyone's like walking around and having a good time. It's kind of cool.
Would you say there's a lot of your age people here? Would you say there's older, younger, or just a little bit of everything?
Well, there's like a gap between like my age and like kids younger and then college kids, so.
Yeah, are you having fun with all the families, all the people around here?
Yeah, we're having a great time.
Are you guys going to be staying for the rest of the evening?
For like a couple, like a half an hour more, so we have to have our parents pick us up.
Okay, so this is cool to come without your parents. They're cool with that?
Oh, yeah, they're cool. Yeah.
Do you guys meet a lot of people here, maybe like some boys or something like that?
Not yet, no.
Not yet, but you plan on coming back, right?
Actually, I'm moving after this. So.
Oh, that's so sad. You're going to come back and visit, though, right?
Yeah, of course.
All the time. Well, thank you, ladies, very much. Have a great night. I'm relaxing in the grass here with
Mira Fishman, Allison Boris.
And we're having a great time. What have you guys been doing here all day?
Talking to friends, listening to the music.
And what's your favorite part of Top of the Park?
Probably seeing all my friends and the movies.
Yeah, did your parents drop you off here?
No, we walked.
You walked? So yeah. You live in the area?
Uh-huh.
Is this one of your favorite things to do in the summer in Ann Arbor?
It's in the middle, kind of.
Yeah. Do you love hanging out in the grass? You guys meeting a lot of boys and stuff like that here?
We're scoping out the scene, yes.
Like I'm just saying, you know, say I meet some guy and I want to go on a date or something like that. Would I take him here with me?
No.
No? Why is that?
Because that's no. I don't know. I just wouldn't do that. That's not my style.
No? Would you rather like go out to dinner or something?
I'm sure.
So, if you had to describe the Top of the Park in one word and one word only, can you just give that to me?
Awesome. Fun.
There we go. Hi, I'm here with Peyton. And Peyton, how old are you?
5.
You're 5. And this is your third time at Top of the Park, you told me, right?
Yes.
Yeah, what's your favorite thing to do when you come to Top of the Park?
Dance.
She likes to dance. So, what is your favorite kind of music?
Every single kind.
Now, do you go over here? You can dance right over there in the street?
Yes.
Yeah? Do you have brothers and sisters at all?
No. Yes, no. One brother.
Does he like to come?
No.
No? Just you and Dad, huh?
Yes.
Well, if you could describe Top of the Park in just one word, what would it be? Tell my camera.
Being here with my dad.
More than one, but just as good. of the park, we are fortunate enough to experience strange fruit, daredevil aerialists that sway high above the heads of festival goers. For those of you who missed this, I have a little treat for you. But for those of you who saw it, please enjoy it again. I can hear the band all throughout top of the park, but what if I want to come and actually watch the band? Well, this is where it's at. We have chairs set up. You can dance in the middle of the street right here in Washington.
This went on for a couple of days. I couldn't stay away.
Hi, and why are you here for Top of the Park today?
I came here to listen to the music.
Good?
Real fan of Leif's, and I've seen him in other venues, and I just wanted to see him tonight.
Now, I understand you've been to the old location as well to watch bands?
Yes. Yes, I have.
Which one, in your opinion, is better?
I think the other. The other one had risers, and if you didn't sit in the front, you'd still have a good vision. But this is a nice setup for the vendors and so forth. And they each have their own merits and so forth. So,
well, thank you so much. I appreciate your time.
You're welcome. Bye.
Hi, I'm here with
Brad Clark.
And we are about to watch the bands perform here at Top of the Park. We're sitting in the blue seats here. Why do you sit in the blue seats as opposed to the grass over there?
I like this the best. It's right in the front of the stage. Can't beat the view.
Have you been to previous Top of the Park?
Oh, yes. Yeah, we come several times a week.
Which location did you like better for the bands?
Oh, this is the place. This is the best.
Why is that?
The room. It's so big and roomy. The acoustics, I think, are better. I love it here.
Thank you so much.
Certainly.
Hi, I'm here with...
Hello, John Irving.
And we are getting ready to watch some more bands here at Top of the Park. And I understand you like to watch the bands here. Why is that?
Very much so. It's wonderful. It's outside. It's summertime. Socialize. Food, drink. Why not?
And you've been to both locations. Which one do you prefer when you're watching the bands?
Definitely the old location.
And why is that?
Better perspective, better seating. It was just more comfortable.
And what makes this one great?
It's outside, it's summertime, beautiful. You get to socialize, see a whole variety of different people.
Well, it's great. Thank you very much. Hi, I'm here with...
Kurt Vandervoort.
And we are getting ready to watch yet another great band here at Top of the Park. And why do you come to watch the bands here at Top of the Park?
Well, I find it's a good way to see some fairly talented musicians, and the price is always right. I usually like to slip a couple bucks into the donation slot somewhere here, and I think that's a bargain for the quality of music.
Well, that's a good answer there.
Not to mention I like the people watching.
What makes the outdoor Top of the Park so special?
Well, when you get weather like this, that in and of itself is a lot better than hanging around in a smoky bar that smells like cigarettes and stale beer. So,
thank you very much.
A lot going for it. You're welcome. Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Warren Dudley at Top of the Park. Hi, Warren. How are you doing tonight?
Oh, fine.
Good. I understand you came to watch the bands this evening.
Yes, been doing it for years.
And what do you like best about coming out to Top of the Park to watch the bands?
It's just nice. It's just a nice outing. I love it.
So you've been to the old location as well?
Oh, yes.
Which location would you say is better for band watching?
I like the other one. We were just talking about that. I like the other location.
And why is that?
Maybe it's because we've been doing it all the time.
Well, thank you so much.
She write to me. Sometimes I wonder why don't she write to me. If I've been a bad fella, I didn't intend to be. Got a little bitty girl they call her Vitaly. Got a little bitty girl they call her Vitaly.
Right now I'm here with Doug from Doug Deming and the Jewel Tones. They just performed. You guys rocked. How are you doing today?
Doing great. We got a great night, a good crowd, and we're real happy to be here.
And how many times have you guys played at the Top of the Park?
This is our first time. Our first time here at Top of the Park and had a ball.
And how's the crowd out here?
The crowd's great. We got a beautiful night and it's packed.
It is beautiful. It really is. I understand you're playing at the Jazz Festival this summer.
Yeah, we're real honored. We're playing at the Detroit Jazz Festival Labor Day weekend. And that's probably the biggest festival in Southern Michigan, so we're real proud to be there.
So you guys do blues, jazz, swing kind of music?
Exactly. Try to do an original mix and put our own thing on it, so it's kind of cool.
Well, who inspires your band?
Oh, all of the greats, from Muddy Waters and T-Bone Walker and Little Walter on the blues side to Count Basie and Tiny Grimes, all the traditional blues and swing guys. I mean, really, we just love them all and mix them all up and call it our own.
Do you guys have a CD or a website we could go to?
We do. You can go to the website at my name, DougDeming.com, and we do have a CD on the Mighty Tiger label out of California. It's called Double Down. Been out a couple years, and we're getting ready to make another.
Great. Well, thank you very much for your time. You guys rock tonight. I think everybody else is having a good time as well.
Thank you, Erin, very much for having us.
Thank you.
She got legs like a devil and shaped like a frog. Start loving good, I got a load. I love my baby better than I do myself. Come find my babies in love with somebody else. And it's yes, yes, I know. And it's bye, bye, bye.
Can't you feel a change a coming? Can't you hear a train a coming? Are you here or are you running from the world? From the world.
Other announcements.
From the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you just heard, there's some thunder in the area and lightning strikes up into the west. You might want to start taking cover now. If we can, we will continue as soon as it either hopefully blows over. And it will be well. So, we want to take cover, and hopefully we'll start this back as soon as we can.
Executive Director of Ann Arbor Summer Festival Top of the Park. How are you doing today?
I'm good. Looks like we have beautiful weather here tonight. We're happy about that.
We do. We did have a little up and down weather. We had good weather. We had bad weather. It seemed like you guys dealt with it pretty good. What do you guys generally do in that situation?
Well, yeah, it's been a season of mixed weather for us. You know, we started the festival out with a little bit of rain, and then it improved for a few nights, and then we kind of, you know, hit some more rainy weather again. But usually what we do is we try to hold the bands for a little bit, and if we think it's going to blow over, we'll keep them and try to get the show going on. But sometimes when it's really bad, like a couple nights ago, torrential downpour, you know, tornado warnings, always best to sort of clear things out for some safety. Yeah, right.
Okay. Well, what's your favorite part about working at Top of the Park?
Well, I think the people. I mean, if you see tonight, we've got a fantastic crowd here. You see all kinds of people that come out, families, children, people on dates, just a wide variety of folks out here. So that's what I love most, is just seeing how the experience is different for different people in the community.
I'm planning on coming here next year maybe, and I don't know much about Top of the Park. Where would I go to look in the off season?
You know, what you can do is probably best is our website, annarborsummerfestival.org, and you can find out all kinds of things there. We have special events throughout the year, different fundraising events. We also have, we'll have a collection, like a photo book of our favorite pictures from this season, so you can see what's going on. And also you can find out different ways to support the organization, whether it's sponsorship or individual contributions, a lot of different opportunities there. So it's a great resource to find out what we're doing both on and off season.
Well, we've had a great time. Come out next year if you haven't come this year. It is the last day. How do you say the last day is going so far?
Oh, it's fantastic. As I said, we've got several thousand people here, and we have George Bedard taking the stage here shortly, and we are closing with the Wizard of Oz tonight. So just a great community get-together, great party.
So down the road at the big truck stop, they got a pretty little waitress with a carrot top. Pretty as a doll, pretty as can be. But don't you worry, honey, she ain't nothing to me. Well, I'm coming home. Turtle dove, I'm coming home. Got to make some love, I'm coming home. I make sweet love to you. Truck love down, threw it in the low, man, just hugging the ground. Scratching gears, I thought I'm gone again. Come home, baby, I'm a-dogging it in. Well, I'm a-coming home. Sweet turtle dove, I'm coming home. Got to make some love, I'm coming home. I make sweet love to you.
George Bedard from George Bedard and the Kingpins, a great stable of Ann Arbor. How are you doing today?
I'm doing fine. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you. We got some great music in the background, but the real story is you playing tonight. I heard you a little bit earlier. What are you planning on doing tonight for us?
Just doing a set of our strongest material, I guess I try to say.
And what kind of material would that be?
We're working on an instrumental CD, so there'll be a lot of instrumentals that are going to be on the upcoming CD.
What kind of music do you guys play?
We do a real mixture of American roots music, I guess you could call it. Blues, rockabilly, swing, surf music, you name it. But
now I hear you close out Top of the Park.
Pre-1965.
I hear you close out Top of the Park every year.
We have for quite a number of years now. I couldn't even tell you how many.
What's your favorite part about doing that?
It's just, you know, it's usually one of the largest crowds we play for every year, and it's just a really, really great event. My, you know, family come. My mother's always here. My family. I see friends I haven't seen in, you know, years. Every year I see somebody I haven't seen, you know, in 10, 15 years. So it's great.
Now, for those of us who don't know, which is very, very little of us, what exactly do you do in the band?
I play guitar and sing.
How long have you been doing that?
Forever. Yeah, 36 years, I don't know.
Wow, that's great. I mean, I can play a good pot and pan. I don't
yeah.
If you need somebody.
Steel pots are good.
Is there any way we can get a hold of you if we're not coming here to Top of the Park and we're looking forward to see you next year?
Yeah, we're, you know, we play around town. We're at, we're doing a festival in Chelsea this year. We're also doing one in Brighton. We're around. Don't do a lot of
almost
club dates anymore. We're too old for that now.
I'm sure you're not. We all like it.
We are doing a club date, a couple. We're doing a Guy Hollerin's later on this month.
What is the craziest thing you've ever seen here while performing at Top of the Park?
Probably a dancer with more stamina than anyone ought to have.
Stamina meaning?
Meaning she danced from the minute we started till the minute we stopped without ever stopping. Which is, a good hour and 15 minutes, yeah.
Well, obviously everyone enjoys your music, and we really appreciate you filling the streets with this great noise. It's amazing. I've had a good time. I'm sure I haven't seen the rest of you tonight, but I will. Do you plan on staying for the rest of the evening?
Oh, yeah. I kind of have to. So.
Well, it's been great fun. Thank you very much. We've appreciated what you brought to Top of the Park every year, and hopefully for years to come.
Thank you very much. Nice meeting you.
Okay, and we'll see you next year.
Yes, I hope so.
Well, me too. Thank you.
Well, get your face all pretty and your hair done right. We're going to do this town tonight. I'm coming in town and I'm right on time. You got your loving home of mine. I'm coming home. Sweet turtle dove, I'm coming home. Got to make some love, I'm coming home. I make sweet love to you.
Dan from Kentucky Chrome. They just got done finishing a great set here at Top of the Park. How are you doing today?
Good. I'm good, 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 good.
Good, good. And what exactly do you do in Kentucky Chrome?
I'm a lead vocalist. We actually have three lead vocals. I do lead vocals, tambourines, percussion, maracas, and wiggle around like a chicken.
Well, that's our favorite part.
All right, all right.
How long have you been with Kentucky Chrome?
We haven't been together yet 2 years. Quite a new band.
Is this your first time doing Top of the Park?
No, I've done it actually many times with different bands.
Okay. What's your favorite part of performing at Top of the Park?
Oh, just seeing the families, the kids, and you know, all ages and stuff.
Well, it's nice to see that the bands actually dance almost as much as the people watching.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
Yeah. What is the craziest thing you've ever seen while performing?
Oh man, years ago I saw a real large woman come in on a skidoo. A ski mobile into the club, right into the club, and that was pretty much intense.
That's pretty crazy. So now, a little late, but what exactly kind of music do you guys play?
It's basically rockabilly and country, but we also dip into some soul and garage. So it's quite diverse, but there's a couple blues pieces, there are a couple New Orleans mambo things. But if somebody asked me, wanted to sell it, I'd say rockabilly country.
And if we're interested in getting maybe an album or finding out a little bit more about you guys, where would I go to look?
You go to that website right there, and it's a MySpace thing. I don't have a computer machine, so I'm not
really tech for all those of you who do, it says myspace.com/KentuckyChromeBand, all one word. That's where I'll go to look, because I definitely want to see what else is up with you guys.
Goody, goody gumdrops.
All right, and I'll take one of those, too, while I'm here. So we'll hope to see you next year.
Great, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
out here at Top of the Park all day long. And you know what? I'm not ready to go home. But lucky for me, Sunday through Thursday, they show a movie here. So the food court's right next door. Let's watch the movie and get some popcorn.
Well, let's get acquainted with Mrs. Watson.
Hey, not so bad.
And we're here ready to start the movie at Top of the Park this evening. I'm here with
Stephanie Kosserin.
Stephanie, and do you come to watch the movies at Top of the Park often?
Yes, often, a lot.
What's your favorite part about watching movies here at Top of the Park?
It's beautiful to be outdoors, and it's also fun to see my neighbors out here, too. So
okay. Thank you so much.
Let's go. Lucky always wanted to race for himself. He's supposed to meet me back here in Los Angeles.
Hi, we're getting some popcorn in just a minute, getting ready to watch a movie at Top of the Park. And I'm here with
Remy.
This is Remy. You came here to watch the movie tonight. What would you say is the best part about watching movies out here at Top of the Park?
Just nice to get outside during the summer instead of just sitting in your apartment. You know, especially when we don't have air conditioning, it's nice to get outside and enjoy the summer.
Yeah, there's some nice breeze going on right now. How do you like the variety of the movies that they play?
I like it a lot. I've been out here probably 6 times already this year, so it's been good to see something a little bit different every night.
That's good, that's good. How do you like the quality of the picture and the sound? Can you hear it all, the seating? How is all that for you?
It's good. It's all been really good this year. I always hear it. It's fun to get a blanket out and sit, and it's fun to sit up close too. So.
And the concessions, how are they?
It's good. Had some ice cream tonight, so.
Excellent.
Sushis. Punch in.
That's what we've been talking about lately, the ice cream. It's been really hot today, so. If you could change one thing about the movies, though, what would you change about them?
Maybe more newer stuff and not as much older stuff, maybe. Oh. I don't know.
That's a good answer. Well, thank you so much for your time. I hope you enjoy the movie tonight.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Lucky's gonna buy it.
I told you, Shorty, the first guy walks in here with...
Well, it's getting dark out. I'm here with Joy and Lindsay, and we're getting ready to watch Viva Las Vegas here at Top of the Park on the blow-up movie screen. How are you ladies doing this evening?
Good. Great.
And you?
Yeah, very good.
Okay. How many times have you come to Top of the Park?
This is my first time.
Oh, so have you ever seen any movies here then? Have you?
Oh, hundreds.
What is your, you've been to the old location then?
Yeah.
What would you say is a better location to watch the movies at?
I like things about both places, being on the grass and whatever is cool over here, but I have a little nostalgia for the old cement screen from back in the day. But
do you like the sound quality?
I don't know yet. Well, the band sounded good.
But. Oh, have you not seen the movies here this year?
No, this is my first time. So.
Exciting, exciting. Yeah. It's a beautiful night out. What would you say attracted you to come? Was it your friends, or what made you want to come watch the movies out here?
I was just an Elvis fan.
Well, that's good. Elvis is fun.
I said Viva Las Vegas, and she said I'll be there.
So the variety is a pretty nice selection of movies then.
Yeah. I miss Dr. Seuss, though. They ought to bring that back. That was good.
Okay. Well, thank you so much, ladies, for your time.
Thanks. Good night.
Well, what do you think of it, Mr. Lucky Jackson?
And we're getting ready to watch a movie at Top of the Park here. It's getting dark out. How are you guys all doing tonight?
Great.
Great. How are you?
Good.
And this is your first time watching a movie here?
Yeah.
What do you guys like about watching the movie out here so far?
Good.
Oh, it's good. It's good.
It's good? Why?
Because I haven't seen it before, so maybe I might be interested in it because I haven't seen it.
Is it cooler to watch movies outside than it is to sit at home and watch them?
Yeah.
Well, I really like watching them outside because it's much better. Because we can do anything outside, like, and watch TV. And I really like getting some stuff out here. So, I forgot.
That's okay. You guys getting some popcorn, hanging out with Mom?
Yeah.
Yeah? Does Mom like to bring you here?
Yeah.
Are you behaving? Are you behaving?
Yeah.
Promise?
Yeah.
The only she hates doing is cleaning. That's what she hates doing.
And when you guys get to come here, she doesn't have to, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good time for everybody, everybody of any age. It's a good time. Are you guys ready? Let's watch this movie, okay?
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Lucky always wanted a race for himself. He's supposed to meet me back here in Los Angeles. Well, let's get acquainted with
Hi, this marks another ending to Ann Arbor Summer Festival, Top of the Park. We were celebrating 25 years of great food, great music, great bands, lots of dancing. Everyone had a great time that I talked to. You know where I'll be next year. You better be here too.
If I lived in this town, I would frequent this cafe, and that table in the corner would be mine most every day. Eventually, I might even get to know your name. If I lived in this town,